Oh man, okay, so yesterday we watched probably the coldest dude I've ever seen in my fucking life, dude. Like, he was better than Kobe, nigga Curry, nigga Kobe. Wait, did I just say, I don't even know. He was better than everybody, alright? He was better than everybody. Now we gotta watch this dude. And this dude's name is ISO. They call him ISO, okay? Y'all know what an ISO is, right? That's when everybody gets the fuck out of the way and lets him be Kobe. That's like, everybody just move, I got this. That's literally his fucking name. I'm not ready for this. I'm not ready for this. Let's just go, dude. I think I really just said Kobe twice today. I meant to say Jordan. I don't even know, dude. My head is just literally all over the place right now. Fucking hell. Oh my god. Oh my god. What the... Okay, let's just start it over. Oh man, these niggas are so raw. Alright, let's just go, dude. Let's just go. How is he doing that? He's not even looking at the... He's looking at him. He hasn't looked down once. He hasn't looked down. He doesn't even think about looking down. He doesn't... What are you doing? Just double chicken wrap. That's a double chicken wrap. What the fuck? Don't go for the ball. Yeah. Now it's turn up time. Now it's turn up time. Hey, they be getting fucking lit in Asia. Yeah, come here. Yeah, come. Double spin. Oh my. Triple spin. Oh my God. Triple spin. What the fuck is he on? What the fuck? How does that go in? How did that just go in? How the fuck does that go in? Oh yeah, come here. Oh yeah, come here. Chicken wrap up again. Chicken wrap a third time. Okay, hold on. Let's go back. Just a little bit. From the beginning of that play, and then we're... Oh, he got... Wait, did he get this? He got the steal in the same possession. Oh, I didn't even peep that. Oh, my God. Oh, come here. Oh, come here again. Oh, yeah, come here one more time. Oh, spin him. Oh, butter roll biscuits. Oh, shit. Yeah, that's all I needed to see. It's been your boy. I'm out. Deep breaths. Let's go. Yeah, work him out. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's one spin. Oh, that's a double spin. Oh, that's a triple spin. Oh my God, Hezo. Split the double. Oh, split the double again. Oh my God. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? He be trying to hit him like three times. He hit him once and said, nope, I want to hit your ass again. Like, nope, I hit you, but I want to hit your ass again. Hell no. That shit's crazy as fuck. He is spin cycle. Oh my, he is spin cycling everyone. This shit's ridiculous. Yeah. Hell no, that shit was lit. Okay, that nigga was raw as fuck. I'm not gonna lie. Do I think he's better than Soy Sauce? No, I don't. I gotta be honest. I don't think he's better than Soy Sauce. I like Soy Sauce more. He's definitely dribbling faster, but I don't know. Something about Soy Sauce just screams fucking bloody goat to me. You know what I mean? That's just me personally. If you like him better, you can let me know in the comments. Who do you think? Who do you think would win? One-on-one. Soy Sauce versus ISO. Who do you got? Where is that video at? Matter of fact, damn, we need that. Okay, Shift Team, Dribble Life, yo, somebody make that happen. Please, somebody make that happen. Fly me out. I'll fly my damn self out. Make that shit happen, alright? And let me know beforehand. What the hell, but yeah, until next time, it's been your boy, Opreside, nigga. Yo, leave a like if you enjoyed. Comment more ideas below. If there's like some cold-ass German, some cold-ass African, you know what I'm saying, some cold-ass Mexican, you find it, you let me know. We watch that shit. Subscribe if you're new. We do this every day. Man, I'm gonna go be my fucking meat. I knew I wasn't ready for that. I just wasn't sure how unready I really was. Oh my god. Fuck him up.